crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for a swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Hello, everybody. We are back in the Haunted Mansion after that fucking nightmare that was the museum. I think the museum was the last one we were in, right? The one with the fucking awful chess pieces. I just got jumped, actually. As soon as I started the game, before I could hit record, a couple of those fucking knights just ran down the fucking halls like dickheads and just charged me. Oh, they're doing it again. These guys are so fucking annoying. Okay, the parlor seems like the next place we gotta go. So I'm just gonna enter in before any more knights show up to kick my ass. No, like I literally just started, like just had loaded the game in. Before I could even react, I had two of them charging at me down the hallway. It's fucking nuts. Okay, the parlor, huh? Jesus, everyone's blocked. Everyone's blocked by furniture. Christ almighty. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Got stuck on there. I don't remember this room actually at all. Oh, God. What is going on? Okay, so these mats move stuff. Is there anything else? What's up here? Okay, we got some more life up here. Okay, so the light switch is, like, on the wall. I'm gonna assume that you have to, like, rotate shit. What happens this one? Oh, I see. Oh. Okay. Ah, okay. So you change pieces of the wall, I see. Oh, that swaps out the two sides. Okay. Interesting. Is there anything up here we can get? Dude. Can I get that fortune-telling card from here? Or is it too much of a leap for old Zeke? These are some terrible statues, by the way. They're just like JPEGs in a fucking border. Okay. What happens if I switch? Oh, God. Okay. So it switches what's being touched? I don't really get it. Oh, fuck. Didn't see you. Doesn't count. Oh, bullshit. That's bullshit. Where'd you go? Okay. So we kind of got a whole lot of nothing going on right now, so let's try this one again. That's where we started from? No. Okay. Okay, so what happens if we change this one beforehand? What does that do? It puts this here, but I don't think it... Does it help us out any? No. Oh shit, there's one back here too. I never even saw that. So there's three in here. Okay. Well, this gets us up here, which doesn't do a whole lot. Are there three? I think so. There's one there, there's one in the middle of the room. Oh, yeah, there's three of them. Fuck, this is confusing. Did I do it? I'm assuming that sign, that little jingle was a good thing. Look at that, we did it. Good stuff, everybody. I have no idea how I did that. That was just total luck, but okay. I'll take it. That was a weird one. Oh, fuck off, man.
Can't you at least abide with some dignity?
You gonna target him, Zeke? Come on, buddy. It's a really small room to be having this boss fight in. Does this mean this is a...
later.
Get wrecked. Okay, I think I can get that card by jumping off of the balcony. Zeke's sick of his night here. Just jumps to his death. Okay. Not a whole lot of spirits in here. Oh. Leave me alone. Like, there's no room to maneuver in here at all. Again, I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of that. Okay, fuck off. Here's the other one that's knocking. Whew, at least they're pretty powerful at this point. Okay, where's the last this one is? Ooh, and some health. That's bullshit. Get in here. Whew. Well, that room wasn't terrible. It's better than the last one.
Peace and tranquility.
Shit, I guess it is a boss room. I didn't realize we were entering into that.
Oh, did I see another rat? Oh, the whole mansion is overrun with these pesky critters, it seems.
Overrun with more than that.
Would you like a nice cup of tea, love?
I would. Absolutely would.
Well... What do we have here?
Finally, it only took like six of them for us to finally meet a nice ghost.
Well, I'll be. It says here that... You know, I thought this tea tasted a little odd. Here, tell me, what do you think? Oh, no! I guess you wouldn't want to do that now, would you, love?
Why can't Zeke just stay in here with her?
Thank you so much for bringing that to me. Oh, rat poison, who'd have thought it? Oh well, I guess whatever doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
So was she poisoned or did she poison herself?
Something that may be of use to you, love. I kept it as safe and hidden as I could, but you're the one who need it now. Anyway, don't let me keep you. You're quite welcome to it. Care for some tea before you leave? I can put extra sugar in it to kill the aftertaste. No?
All right. Damn, I think we can get up to the attic.
For anything. With this enhanced ultra shot, you can destroy even more enemies.
Nice.
Charge past the power shot and release it to shoot.
Good stuff. So I think that's actually the last of the ghosts in the game, because we've gotten six upgrades. Oh, Jesus Christ. So that's like an area of effect that stays there for quite a while. And it bounces off of shit. Interesting. Okay. I think we're actually right near the end. I actually might be able to even beat this thing this session. Because I think we only have the attic left with 860. If we've really done all of the ones here on the upper floor already. Is anything rumbling in here? Any, like, mumbo dolls that I should get? That isn't... Okay. Doesn't look like it. Why is there this weird, like, little alcove under here? I don't know why that's there, but sure. Nothing up here. Sorry, I'm just gonna check real quick before we leave. I don't see anything. Okay. Yeah, no, then I think that does it pretty much for the upstairs hallway. I'll take a quick look around, but I think we've done pretty much everything we were supposed to do. Because I think 860 gets you into one of the rooms up in the attic. Let's just check and see. Done both here. We got the toy room and the children's room done, which is what this is, correct? Yeah. So that's all done. What about this next hallway over here? Can't wait for more knights to come my way. They're surprisingly leaving me alone. Sitting room we did. I don't know if I like that. We got the sunroom done. Yeah, I think we're pretty much... Oh, Jesus. I forgot that this guy starts showing up in the last sections of the game. Good lord. Oh, wait, there's one room down here that we haven't got into. How did that not hurt him? Well, that did absolutely nothing to him. Okay, there we go. What's this one? Oh, the gallery. Okay. Well, I guess this is the next one then. I thought we'd gotten everything done, but I guess not. I guess there are three rooms left. Uh-oh, they're coming from all sides. Still more of them. Is that it? Okay. Portraits are lighting up. They're turning back to their original selves. Oh, interesting. So I'm guessing you can only go out of them when they're their evil versions? Okay, I see. Okay. Oh, I see. They're matching photos. Oh, piss off. Leave me alone. Yeah, I don't think you can follow me in here. Oh my god, he can! What?! That's bullshit! Zeke, get the fuck out of there, bud! I never knew that was a thing. Good lord. And there is nowhere to fight this guy on this floor. Bullshit! What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna go down to the main floor just so I can... Oh, holy shit. This is some bullshit, people. Okay. So this is the only one that we can get into, it looks like. Can we keep going? No. But what else is shaking? Oh, we can get into here. I just didn't check enough. But that's good. Okay. There's nothing here. Is she located somewhere else? No? I keep hearing something on the ground floor. There's like scratching or something going on. Is it supposed to do that? No? Apparently not. Okay. That was weird then. Can't go anywhere else with these. Maybe I can get into this one? Oh, I can. Okay. And this one, I think, might be the way to go, then. Nice. Okay, now we can get there, but we got cards here. It needs to be done. Oh, and we can just run up here. Okay, so maybe now that we've changed that, can we take this one down? Yeah. No, there's still nothing underneath it. Okay, maybe not then. This one must come, like, later. This one, maybe? No, that's how we got up there in the first place. One's not shaking. Okay. Okay, so it turns out I had, like, totally the wrong idea. So what you're actually supposed to do is make sure that all the paintings are the good versions of themselves. That's what you're supposed to do. I see now. So I think you're supposed to roll this back, because we have to make every painting the good version of itself by lighting it up with the lamp here. So this one still needs to be changed. And now we just need to change that skeleton and we should be golden, I think. There we go. Okay. No, I was I thought we had to keep climbing the stairs, but apparently you just have to light up, like, make all the pictures the good versions of themselves by lighting them up with your lamp. So, okay. Got a little confused there, but it wasn't too bad. And now the whole gallery is complete. Nice. Give me my fucking life back. Oh. Did get it. It just ends on nothing. I like how there's just no railing here whatsoever. Okay, so I think we've already got that. We can head back down. I need some lives. I lost 2 to that stupid Axeman thing. Nice. Reflect yourselves. That's nice. I like it. The grunt got away. Where's the other one? Is he hanging out? Did he get away? Where's he at? Is he in here? No. Where'd you go, you piece of shit? Did he really get all the way up here? No. I don't think he got all the way up here. It's a hell of a fall, Zeke. There we go. And these guys just come back. I guess there is one more guy. The pirate. I thought there was only four, but apparently not. Yeah, these guys just get obliterated by this thing. So where is the ghost in here? Where is he at? I need to find him. There you go. Who are you?
Well, my, my. Now that is a work of art. So powerful and masculine.
Just getting thirsty for that handsome dude there. He is a pretty handsome guy. When he's not in his skeletal form.
Dignified yet with a touch of longing. An impressive self-portrait if I ever laid eyes on one.
I mean, he's in this gallery like four fucking times, so apparently somebody liked him. Four portraits of the same guy. I guess whoever did live here enjoyed his looks. Enjoyed his visage. Okay. So now I think we are done with, hopefully, the upstairs hallway. So our room's done, yeah. That's just the foyer. We checked over there. Those rooms are done. I think all that's left is the attic now. Just the two rooms in the attic, and then the final boss fight. We'll see how long it takes me, I guess. I'd like to be able to finish this. Oh, that's just closed now? Okay. Oh, okay, he was coming behind me. I was wondering there for a sec. This is such bullshit. With all these fucking hands grabbing at me. Oh god, this guy's gonna take every one of my lives away. I guess blue works better for him. I should probably save my game here though. Really quick. Okay. Now let's head up to the attic and get this shit done with. We are almost there, ladies and gentlemen. We got two doors left. We got the attic, which we can't get into, and the observatory, which we can get into. I seem to recall this one requires a lot of platforming, and I'm not really about that life. Hopefully... Oh, come on! This guy just won't piss off. Piss off, bud. Okay, eat shit. Leave me alone. Is there anything else down here? Health. Perfect. Okay, up the little ramp. Fuck him. Jesus! It's an army of fucking spiders. Just every spider in the house has congregated up here into the observatory. God! Doesn't end. God, come on! What is pushing me? Oh, fuck off! Tragic. That's bullshit. I don't even know what the hell is pushing me. A little tiny spider? Yeah, I'm coming. I dealt with some bullshit. Leave me alone. Can I even make that jump? Seems like a hell of a jump. But I'd really like to, because there's a lot of good shit over there. I don't know. Maybe once the lights are on, I'll be able to. We'll see. Because, yeah, I really like that health, and I would really like all those cards. What the hell is that? Like, where was this on the house? I never saw anything like this. Oh, fun stuff. So this is some ugly platforming is what this. Holy shit. There we go. Hey, life back. So apparently gravity just doesn't exist here. Jesus Christ. Oh God. How do I...
To reach the stars, so you can see.
Just jump across
the space debris.
I'm just trying to recenter the camera here. Okay, there we go. Jesus, are you kidding me? That little tiny rotating thing? Oh no, it's here. Holy shit. This is not. Holy shit, this is like, you cannot tell where you're gonna land at all. Good lord, this is rough. Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Rotate, you shit! What is it doing? What the hell's going on? Where am I supposed to jump to next? There's nowhere to jump to. Am I supposed to jump on top of that thing? Yeah, no way. Oh, fuck, right from the beginning? Are you kidding me? Whew! This is not what I like. Okay, I'm back. Where am I? Like, I don't understand where I'm supposed to go from here. How do I get up there? Like, am I supposed to wait until it's way the fuck over there? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Can I just jump to that platform? Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, that wasn't the light switch? Shit. I thought it was. Jesus Christ, Zeke. Oh, God. I'm being dumped, Zeke. Fuck! Ah! At least it's not taking lives away for this. That would be total bullshit. I'm getting used to the really floaty platforming anyway, so that's good. She is floaty as fuck. Okay. There's this one above my head. I can wait until it goes back to where it was supposed to be. Come on, you dick! Come on. Oh, I see. They're in, like, tandem with each other. Jesus Christ. Okay. Now I got rolling space debris. Jesus. Okay, I see the light switch at least. Ah! Nice. What's over there, though? Fuck. There's cards over there. I gotta do it! No! No! Son of a bitch! Damn it, Zeke. You were so close. Oh, fuck. That's bullshit. We were there. What's this? Do I get ladders up there? Oh, well, what the fuck was I doing last time? I bet those probably weren't there until you reached it. Well, that's nice. God! Zeke! Okay, there I took a life. I'm getting those goddamn fortune cards. We've come too far, Zeke. I was on it! Are you kidding me? That's shit. I was on it. I was there. Jesus, don't ever shoot it here, Zeke. Yeah, that one I didn't think I was making. That was a bad jump on my part. God damn it. I'm probably wasting more lives than these cards are going to give me back anyway. I think they're both full decked, so it looks like it's two lives over there if you want them. Like, that's bullshit. I'm on it. I don't understand where else you want me to go. Like, I'm right there. Fuck you, Zeke. Fuck you. I'm gonna lose more lives than I am. Just, like, this shouldn't be that hard. I made it to another platform like that, like, before. Multiple times. I don't understand why this one is such a pain in the ass for me. No, Zeke! Fuck you. This is getting awful. This is getting rough. I might just bail on it. I don't know. Like, I've already lost a life going for it, though, so I feel like I need to get it back. No, what? What the fuck was that? I never even touched the controls! Eat shit, Zeke. The game's giving me one final middle finger. Why does he keep falling off of it? He's on the fucking platform. What am I supposed to do? Fuck's sake, man. It's just awful hit, like, just awful platforming detection. They probably did that shit on purpose. I wonder if I should just go, like, directly for the cards. Okay, there we go. Zeke, don't fuck this up. Oh shit, it was three lives. Well, no, it was two. It was two. Ah! Nice. Good stuff. What the fuck is that out there? You piece of shit game. I don't know. Should I go for those? Those look like even worse than the ones I just got. No, what? Jesus. What the hell is that, Zeke? What does it look like? It looks like there's one more deck out there, but fuck me. That looks brutal. Like, you gotta do this fast. No, he didn't jump there. He just went, fuck you, I'm not jumping. That's all he did. Fuck you, Zeke. Ugh, I hate this shit. It bothers me so much that there's stuff that I won't get. Like, I want to get everything. God, look the right way, moron. Uh-oh. Land on... You couldn't land on one fucking platform, huh? Couldn't land on one. You're just too good for that, Zeke. Nice, I did it. Okay. And that didn't even get me enough for an extra life. Almost did. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the beginning. I'll take that life. I'll take that life. That life punishment. Okay. Didn't even get me a full life. Got me close, though. Okay. Enough of this shit. Whew. This is a little observation platform. I'm gonna guess the spirits are on the bottom. Are they in here? No, I'm gonna guess they're in the bookcases. There are so many bookcases down here. There's only 10, though. Not very many. Off, dude. I got my mumbo doll. Oh god, it's faster than you, Zeke. Damn it. God, these fuckers. Of course! Oh, fucking course. Fuck, pieces of shit. Okay. One more shaking bookcase. Where are ya? You I can deal with. Get your ass in here. Okay, one more room. And then the boss fight, everybody. Who's in here? Who are you?
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the... Ugh. Who's responsible for keeping this thing clean for crying out loud? I can't even tell who I'm looking at.
Once upon a time...
Why are these guys here? Jesus. What is the significance of you guys being
once
down here?
Upon a time.
Okay, that guy's not saying shit. She's saying the same shit. Okay. I don't understand why there's a king and a queen in the observatory, which are